Hey everyone, it's Juno with Detour Shirts. In this video, I'm gonna do another design tutorial, but I wanna do it with Kittl. So I wanna do what you would do from beginning to end to show you the whole process from idea all the way to finished product and how you would export it. So, and I wanted to do it in 2024 because the last time I did one of these, it was last year and they added so many new things. So I'm gonna show you how to use some of the AI stuff they have, the background remover, and just a lot of the other things that I would use now in 2024 with Kittl. So let's get to Kittl right now and I'll show you how to do it. All right, so here we are on Kittl, kittl.com right here. Now, what I did before and what I think a lot of people do is they just go through here, pick one of these templates and go from there. But Kittl can do so much more than templates right now. And we are gonna use templates, but I'm gonna use some of the other new features that I think can really help. So step one is I would say get a topic, find a topic. So you can go down to my download, digital downloads, and download my calendar. Those have topics on there. I also have Design with Detour with topics this February. I'm going to do one for every day for every month of the year in 2024. Or you can just think of a holiday that's coming up. So I'm going to just pick St. Patrick's Day that's coming up, and we're going to start from there. So now that we have the topic, let's come up with a phrase to match the t-shirt. So I'm going to go here to Tools. You can see how many tools Kittl has. I'm not going to use all of them, but you can use a bunch of these. And the one I'm going to use first is quote generator, AI quote generator. And we're going to go here and you can see what it does if you want to scroll down, but I'm just going to go generate quotes right here. And we're going to pick a niche first. Now you can see St. Patrick's Day isn't in here. I could pick beer if I wanted to do that for St. Patrick's Day, but I can also type my own here. So I'm gonna just do St. Patrick's Day. Boom. And hit continue. Now I wanna pick a mood. So this is really cool because you can do a funny St. Patrick's Day, you can do a romantic St. Patrick's Day, you can do serious. So you can kind of break away from the crowd. If everybody's doing funny, you can do something else. I'm gonna still do funny. Actually, let's do sarcastic. So that's kind of funny, but in a different way. And we're gonna generate quotes. All right, so the reason why you wanna do this is you wanna know the topic and the words first before you start designing for the words, if that makes sense. So these words may have a different graphic than these words, right? So let's find a good one and then save it. I can download all of it, but I'm just gonna pick one here. Let's see, lucky me, right? This is totally new, first time looking at it, and this is kind of what you would do too. You'd have to look at all of these and pick one. Find your own pot, 100 fueled by whiskey. See, that's could be the alcohol beer kind of thing. 100% fueled by beer, you could change that. I'm unlucky to be Irish. Lucky isn't real. Clovers are hangovers. That's funny. Feeling green yet. Sassy leprechaun. That's interesting. Zero lucks given. Oh, that's interesting. Lucky me, right? Kiss me, I'm sober. Irish today, hungover tomorrow. Ooh, I kind of like this zero lucks given. I'm thinking of a fox because they always do fox with it. So maybe a kind of a fox with, you know, a green hat, like a St. Patrick's Day hat. So I'm gonna pick this one. I can just use this quote and get started. So let's do that. And it's gonna open up a artboard here and just put in there. So I don't have to write this down or save it or anything, it's right there. And then what I would do is I'm gonna change my size. And you can do that right here in settings. And by default, it's always gonna make it 1200 by 1200 pixels. And I like 4500 by 5400 pixels. Boom, good. Okay, so this isn't the font we're gonna use, but we're gonna need a picture to go with this to make the design better. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use AI to do it. So we have the new AI here, Kittl AI. Clicking here, you can see I'm using generation 2, I believe, because that's the default. And I'm gonna just click here. I'm gonna say a cute fox with a green top hat for St. Patrick's Day. That should be enough And then I want to do these clip art styles. I'm not going to go into image styles. These are more for posters, I imagine. I mean, I guess you could use them for t-shirts and put it in a mask, but I want to use these clip art ones. And you can see here, watercolor, cartoon, mascot, kawaii. I'm going to try, and this is t-shirt graphic, but I'm going to try this one, cartoon, and see what comes up. And we're going to hit generate one by one or tall. Let's see. I'm thinking one by one because I could do tall for the t-shirt, but that's going to take up a space. Let's try one by one and see what happens. So this may take a little while, not too long. You can see it's going right here, but I'll come back and show you what it looks like. So there you go. It did it. It's a fox. It's just what I said in a cartoon. It's perfect. Okay. So what we need to do, you can see it has a white background. So what we're gonna need to do is use the AI background remover. So I'm gonna do that right here. Cute. Okay, so now you can see it doesn't have a white background, and I can make this as big or as small as I want to. I also probably want it on a green shirt. So let's see what that looks like. Let's pick green. Yeah, kind of like that, still pretty cool. Okay, so a lot of people get stuck now. They have the design, the graphic here, right? But this comes in and it just has this text and you kind of like, okay, now how do I put this together? Well, the nice thing about Kittl is there's templates, and you can get to templates really quickly by going right here, templates. So I can search in templates and see what could match this for St. Patrick's Day. So let's just do St. Patrick's Day first. St. Patrick's Day and not logo, t-shirts. There we go. Oh, I gotta do t-shirts first, then St. Patrick's Day. Sorry about that, guys. Patrick's Day, boom. Okay, so this will pull up all the St. Patrick's Day ones, and you can see I could switch out the words. So I could do zero lux given on here. So think about that, zero lux given, and how would it fit on one of these as well as with this? So we gotta think of the graphic. Can I put the graphic in between here and then do the design? I think this one would be really good, but let's just look at some more. This one could be really cool too. Kind of has that cartoony feel. Let's see. Not all of these are St. Patrick's Day, but I think they can still work here. So let's try a couple. We can do this a couple times. So I can just click on here, new project. Now it's going to replace it, but don't worry, we're going to get back to the other one. So we're going to look at this. We're going to remove that. That's where the fox would go. And let's see, zero lux. Let's see how this works. Zero lux. Oh, yeah. And given. Let's make it all capital. Zero lux given. Hey, that's not bad. We don't need this thing here, and we don't need this, right? All right, let's see how that works. So when we're going to go back to ours, we're going to go My Projects. So you can see the one that we're currently working on and this one right here. So what I'm going to do is, and I should have done this earlier, is I'm just going to click here and copy this, Command C, and go back to the zero lux given. You can go back and forth, and then Command V here, and whoops. One thing I forgot is it's pasting it in the back because this is not the right size. I just assumed it was the right size. It's not. Let's do this 4,500 by 5,400. And confirm. Boom. So there's my fox here that I pasted. Let's move it over to the side here. We're going to take all of this and just scale it. So that's another cool thing about Kittl is, like, no matter what size it is on the original, you can scale it. Everything is vector. Everything can be scaled. And this too, I can put this in here and make it bigger. Now it's kind of weird on this one, I think. I mean, it could work. It could work. Let's see what it would look like on the other one. So this one we're going to save here, and we'll go back to, this is what you can do. You can go back to templates, type in t-shirts, do St. Patrick's Day again. And let's see what it would look like with this one. This one's more cartoony. I'm gonna do that. New project so we can see this. And remember, let's do this again. 1200 by 1200, 4500 by 5400. Hit confirm, scale it. See, now that we know it, we're a little faster here. All right. We want zero lux, so let's make it smaller. Whoops, and stretch it out. Let's edit this transformation. Not bad. Yeah, I think that could work. We're gonna take out this guy, right? And remember, we still have the fox here. I just did Command V. I think this is kind of cool. And we don't need this. And yeah, let's put this in the middle here. Just playing around. I like that. Zero lux. And maybe we do given underneath. With this one. That's kind of cool. So now we can move things around to kind of fit things in here. And we don't need to put these in here. We could if we want to think of other things. We don't need this. We could put these back up here. Let's double click. I think they're grouped. So just moving things around here. I like this a lot better than this one that we had. So we can always go back to it. Yeah. What do you guys think? I think this turned out pretty good, pretty fast. We did it. Zero lux given. And more cartoony, right? So let's go back to the one. We can go back to my projects. See this one here. This one's all right, but it's a lot darker. Maybe we change the background color and change this color. Maybe something more bright. We can always pick the color that's in here. Yeah, I mean, that could work, but I think this one that we had before has a better feel with the graphic. So we wanna make it match the graphic here. And I would change, you can also change the colors here. So because this has white in there, I'm gonna choose some white, right? Like that. And this color here is, let's play around with it. Work that way. No, I think that's too dark. Let's go back. I'm gonna Command Z and pick that white. I think that's good there. I don't know if this one needs the effect. Let's see. The angle on it's all wrong. Yeah, it should be down like that. Hey, that's turning out pretty good. So we can figure out what we want to say here. And maybe we can use some of the AI stuff to help us with this too. So I'm gonna go in the AI stuff now. So we can leave this here. Oh, let's change this name. Zero lux given. Cool. So, okay, you can see these are three words and it's for a fox for St. Patrick's Day. So let's try that and see what happens. So I can always go back to Kittl here. And I can go back to tools, quote generator, quote, let's do fox. And hit continue. And we want funny, 2 to 4 words, that's great. And we're gonna generate quotes. Oh, sly as a fox, fox it up, fox and socks, cool. Foxy and proud, I like that one. Keep calling fox on. Fox overload, fox field fun. Maybe sly as a fox, that could be good. And then let's go back and do St. Patrick's Day. And funny. All right, cool. So, let's see. I think sham rocking this party. So we got sham rocking this party and sly as a fox. So let's go back here and close this. We'll go back to my projects, right, and open up this one. We can do sly as a fox, and what do we say? Shamrocking this party. Cool. Yeah, so maybe add another word. Let's do super sly as a fox, just so we have the same kind of amount here. Whoops, R. Yeah, so you can see that and that looks about the same. Now we're gonna have to make sure this is centered. Make sure this is centered. Oh, the tail here. Let's push this down. There we go. Yeah, I think this could work. Zero lux given with the fox, super sly as a fox, shamrocking this party. I think this could work. And maybe make these white because we have a lot of white in there. Now this is the power of Kittl, is that you can change anything. Like, remember we just started with plain text, but because of the template, we got this text, we got the this font. We didn't even have to choose it. We saw it on there and it did it. We can do the effects. It always has this stuff. Can change it up and make it totally different than what we started with as the template. But cool, because we have, something that no one ever has, because we just created this with AI. This is brand new design. That's one of the power of AI, is that you can create things that nobody else has created before, and you have something totally different. Can do it all on Kittl. And we're good. So okay, now that we have it, it's already done. The last step is to download this. So I'm gonna hit remove background, I'm gonna hit optimize quality, and I'm gonna do PNG. So don't worry about the 72 DPI, because it's pixels, it's gonna export it at the right size. This will be okay, 4500 by 5400 pixels at PNG. Be great. I'm gonna do it right now. Clicking that, you can see it's gonna take very little time. I'm gonna open it up here so you can see that it's knocked out and it's ready to go. Now here it is. It's totally knocked out. That gray means that's the background. I mean, that's not the background, there's no background. And I can just put this on any t-shirt, on Redbubble, on TeePublic, on my own, on Etsy, on Amazon, whatever you want. And it's just ready to go. It's the right size, 4500 by 5400, and it just works. So there you go, from concept, we just thought of this now, and within a few minutes have a cool design that nobody else has done, because we got the text from something. We got this is brand new and totally cool. And you can do this over and over again, the same process, to make lots and lots of t-shirts. So there you go, from beginning to end with Kittl. Everything that you can do in 2024, at least what I would do with the new AI stuff, art and helping you with text and using templates at the same time. Remember to make sure it's the right size, but you can see within a few minutes, I went from nothing to something really cool, and you can do this over and over again with Kittl. So have fun with this. Try it out for yourself. Try different things, not just St. Patrick's Day. Try other holidays and other topics. You can use my design with detour topics for February to try out lots more other things if you get stuck. If you want to see more things that Kittl can do, I have this playlist here with Kittl, all the different things, and I try to do more videos when a new feature comes out, so you can know what's going on. So thanks again for watching, and as always guys, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.